loss in Toronto just before the All-Star break. 23 wins to his name this season. The Pens and the Jets, we're out of that break right now as we get a face-off on Fifth Avenue here on SportsNet Pittsburgh.
You're dipping your toes in the sand and the ocean here maybe a couple days.
And Shifley back in, a centering pass towards Dillon. Drives, it's saved. Jari, and there's no rebound. Penguin dumps it into the Winnipeg end. After it, Alex Iafallo knocked off the puck. Chad Ruedel down low to Eller. Puljujarvi wrists one, saved by Hellebuck.
People that pay attention to the fashion, Chris Letang, he's got his hair cut a little bit.
There's Gensel back in. His pass bounces up in the air towards the net. Save. Hellebuck rebound. It wouldn't go. Crosby had a crack in tight. Push it over to Marcus Pettersson. Launches it forward. Achari had it bounce off his leg. He's just taking the puck everywhere.
I think they thought that was going to be offside. Stayed with it.
Eller flings it on net and a pass saved by Hellebuck.
Yeah, wildly successful. Coming in as Penguins head coach. And I mean, his message just hit home.
Letang backhander. He scores! The turnover, the Penguins pounce, and Chris Letang comes out of the bye on a high. 1-0 Pittsburgh. Here's Josh Morrissey. Kyle Connor slips in around Carlson, flips it, and a save made by Jari. Dillon pestered by Gensel. Able to get it up to Nikolai Ehlers. Skips it cross ice, catches Pionk in stride. Back for Ehlers to the net, holding, shooting, Jari gets him. Blocker save there to keep the Jets off the board.
And this Jets team been rolling pretty good through this season. And they fizzled into the break a little bit.
Eric Karlsson flips one on net, saved by Hellebuck. As Karlsson will take it back around for Lars Eller. His wrist shot glove by Hellebuck, and no rebound there.
Top line has looked really good. Gensel, Crosby, Rust.
Shifley wheels his way back in. Poke check by Jari as that developed quickly off the stick of 55 and White. Gensel back ahead. What a pass for Crosby over to Rust. Dangles in backhander. Save Hellebuck. Gensel was driving the cage. Opportunities off these kind of moments. Pass there picked away by Monahan.
Good job with his speed as we saw there, getting first to the puck. Does it again right here on that second opportunity. Look what it leads to.
Oh, a couple good stops there by Hellebuck. Nikolai Ehlers wheels his way in, carries behind the net. Ehlers all the way around the world for Sandberg. Snapshot, Jari atop the crease, makes the save, there's no rebound. Iafallo connects to Barron, over to Namesnikov. He'll drop it, Morrissey, a shot save, Jari gets the rebound too from Barron. In front, Jari stonewalls Namesnikov, his best sequence of the night. Tristan Jari up to the task.
Gets him out of position, not that time for Jari.
Face-off win by Winnipeg. Pionk shot off Jari up in the air. As Crosby picks up the puck, 10 seconds in the frame. Here's Letang, he's got Rust trying to find him. It goes down low. Crosby wires one off the outside of the net. You knew he was going to try that. Gensel back for Karlsson. He'll shoot. Save Hellebuck. There's the horn. And a productive first period comes to an end for Pittsburgh with a 1-0 lead.
That was exciting when all those guys were coming up. And Jake was a part of that group coming up. And, man, did he make a splash. I found it funny from that video, too, showing his draft. He looks exactly the same.
Karlsson connects to Carter. He'll let it go to Achari. And the rugged centerman takes a big hit from Dillon. Had his helmet knocked off, and Dillon draws a crowd. Jansen Harkins right there.
Achari's in trouble a little bit here. He got hit pretty hard.
Noel Achari is trying to get his bearings here. As Brennan Dillon. We'll have to get a look at this one. The helmet came off on Achari.
And we mentioned early in the first period, he'd stepped up looking for a big hit as well. It was a little bit of a late hit. This one was kind of a screened play as Achari came underneath with speed and picked up the puck. He had his guy in the neutral zone beat because of that, but going forward was Dillon. And just some bodies there as Achari weaved his way up to that line.
And
Winnipeg number 5 has a major penalty on the play that plays on the review.
I wonder. Well, anytime a player's in distress like that, it wasn't really. I got to get another look. I don't think it was full body.
Well, it's good to see a charge back on his feet.
He kind of helicoptered off of him a little bit, so it was. He's a warrior, man.
I mean, that's the most important thing, to see him going off. Now, he's being helped, but to be back on his feet, because we say he's a bit woozy after that initial contact, and he took a big lick from Brendan Dillon.
Here's the call.
Upon review, Winnipeg number 5 has been assessed a match penalty for an illegal check to the head.
So Brendan Dillon is gone. Match penalty for an illegal check to the head. You heard the verdict. The referees tonight, Francis Chiron and Jake Brink. And listen, Dillon's done this kind of stuff before. Remember a few years back, he broke Teddy Bluger's jaw.
Oh, yeah. He's a big, nasty, tough defenseman back there, and he's not afraid to run around. You got to know when he's on the ice.
Carlson takes it. 2 minutes gone on the power play. Raquel along the half wall. Throws it to the net, save. Hellebuck on the redirect by Carter. Iafallo again to the puck, and he clears. Here's Carlson. Raquel, he can wire it. Over to Carlson, back to Ricard Raquel. Carlson shot. Loose. Carter tucks it in. Power play goal. And the Penguins smash it back in the Jets' face. Smith off to Letang, back to Smith. Crosby for Letang. Gensel to Letang. Crosby will let it rip. Deflects in front. Score! Brian Rust on the power play again. 3-0 Pittsburgh. The two teams back to 5-on-5, but Pittsburgh doing what they needed to do. And back in they come. Russ tangles. Backhander save. Hellebuck. Couldn't get it around Dillon. DeMello, good job holding his ground as he gets it for Appleton. Up the wall. Morrissey across for DeMello. In the slot. Perfetti holding, shooting. Jari answers and keeps it out. Then gets the toe on the rebound from Appleton.
In this third period, and be rock solid. Just more to it right now coming back from this break. Looking at the standings and everything.
Here is Appleton. Centering pass, Lowry. Jari, a great stop, his best of the night.
He's calm in there, isn't he? That could have been a panic mode again. Right. He just sat there calm. Let's it hit him.
Connor back in, backhander. Jari, the save. Crosby was there too. Either way, it stays out. All of a sudden, a couple great chances from Winnipeg. But nothing getting by Tristan Jari. As Connor comes back in. Morrissey for Scheifele. Up over the net.
These games start opening up here.
Morrissey down low. Scheifele scores! And the Jets were pressing.
Finally, they recover a loose puck right here. Just a quick one battle. Morrissey on his stick, off his stick. Scheifele back into this Jets lineup after missing 6 games before the break. And just beats Jari 5-hole. This is a quick react play. Boom, boom.
Pittsburgh has elected to use its coach's challenge.
They're going to get a challenge and an offside here.
Well, that means that our trusty video coaches, CJ Dallamonte and Madison Nickel, have pinged the Penguins on the bench. Let's take a wide angle look at what they are reviewing.
A little bit of chaos here at this time, too. The Pens were trying to make a change. Well, that's that little delay by Kyle Connor coming across the line. Of course, you can't see Velarde's feet down at the bottom. Here's a better look. This is a great look. Just that little hitch delay as Velarde's right in on the puck, and they got something as the crowd's getting a look on the Jumbotron as well.
Let's get the verdict.
After a bit of review, it's been determined that the play was offside. Therefore, it's no goal. Brings us up the clock to 13:25.
Here's Graves. He'll wrist one. That's knocked down by Morrissey. Lost the puck to Malkin. He hunted it. He dangles. Malkin, wrap around, save. Hellebuck rebound. Smith, Hellebuck the save, not once but twice. Back down into the Pittsburgh end. It's O'Connor for P.O. Joseph. Pass picked off by DeMello. Appleton around the wall. Adam Lowry throws it in front. Jari, a spectacular stop on the redirect. Well, these Penguins, they get up for the best teams in the league, and they just took one of them down in a statement. Right out of the bye, a two-point party on Fifth Avenue, and a league-leading sixth shutout for Tristan Jari.